chain game. Only more of you have to know Daryl. He has donated 2 tickets to the Vikings game tomorrow. And he would like a Rebel player to win those tickets. So we just have one condition. If you know you're not able to go, please don't put your number in the bucket. And we're going to do a drawing after breakfast. And if you're the lucky winner, there's 2 tickets on the end zone, row 16, to go to the Vikings game tomorrow. So what I think I'll do is I'll leave the bucket. I mean, excuse me, Sunday, not tomorrow. You got a better game tomorrow. Sunday against, I think it was the Kansas City Chiefs.
What time is it? Noon.
The game is at noon. Okay. So I'm trusting you to be fair and only put your number in one time. Put it in the ice cream pail that's up here on the round table if you're interested in trying to win those tickets. Let's get boys out here today.
Come on.
Oh, we got one in over here.
Oh.
Two!
Oh, getting
You can pick it up.
Pick it up with your hands
right
now.
Go.
Oh! Oh my god.
You can throw your spoon.
I had a good idea.
A clean spoon.
I had a good idea.
Set,
I had a good
go.
Idea.
Now, boy, Bo. Kinda
don't do
that. Come on, Bo.
Bo wants some help.
Bo, move it over here. No, move it right next to it, Bo. Right next to
it. Yeah, there you go.
Yeah, I was thinking.
Let's go, Bo!
Come on, Bo!
Let's go, Bo!
That was cool. Very good. Yeah.
Ow.
It's tied. They both have one in.
Oh, come on.
I lost one.
Come on, Bo.
Almost
at
it.
I can't.
Just screw it.
Got it.
It's a hole. Are you getting a little dizzy there, Bo, being down?
Yo!
Yeah.
Yeah.
Come on!
All right. That's it!
The concentration.
Come on, Wit. Come on, Bo.
With that one.
Come on, Bo.
With the two.
What's gonna feed him?
Come on, Whit.
Line up and face forward. You. are going to be up here. Okay, right there. We need a couple more people. Fine. Oh, yes. So, if you have the baton, you're the only person who can answer the question. That means you have to be really quiet. Because if you don't know the answer with multiple clues and the timer goes off, you're out. Whoever, if you pass the baton to the next person and the timer goes off, you're out. Whoever has this when the timer goes off, you're out. Now, coach is going to give you some clues. There might be the name of a thing, a person, TV show, could be anything. He cannot say the rhyme, he cannot say what letter it starts with, but he can say any other clues he wants to get it started. He can do motions, he can do whatever he wants to try and help you get it. So then your object is to get it and pass right away. You want to get rid of the, you don't want to have the baton. Answer it. When he says it's right, pass it. Ready?
Ready?
Okay.
Go.
Yes. Oh, Christmas. Santa Claus. Yep. Do you want to go out with me? You look really cute.
We're in a game now.
What are you doing tonight?
Every
side. Let's go to a movie.
Hey, John, he can't. You can pass one time, though, when you're giving clues.
I really like your smile.
Quarter.
No. You have beautiful eyes. I love you. I love your hair.
You must have fallen from heaven because you're a beautiful angel.
What are we doing? What do you want to do with me tonight?
Yeah, the clue was pickup line. So, sorry, you are out.
Sorry, pick up.
Now, the other thing you can do, you could go in a different direction. You can say, you know, the opposite of drop is to, like, pick, and then... All right.
Ready, set, go.
No, Mrs. B's going to run it.
Yeah, all right.
All bad. commercials, teachers. Everything is nice and shiny.
This is a product to help help your home be nice and spick and span. He's got a
Everything.
When he has cookies, he doesn't share. He's
All three people are very bankers. Are very
greedy. Yeah.
Oh, there it is.
I say that.
Oh. Oh. City Tiger
player. Daniel from a rear view mirror.
Dice.
But they're soft. They're fuzzy dice. Yeah, got it. Pinchers, ocean, like that. Crap. Yep.
Got it.
Cars go really fast. Cars go really fast. Start at the same time.
Race.
Yeah, got that. Yep, there you go. Okay, dark. Sun shines.
Morning. Creates, sunset. Sunrise.
No, creates when there's light and behind you there's
shadow.
Yeah, there you go. On a ship, window in a ship, circular window in a ship.
A ship goes into.
Oh!
Let's go out of
here. I'm hoping that you can reach over and get it. Come on now, my goodness. Final
four.
Ready, set, jet. Now you're in it.
Really mad, loses their anger, turns red, yells,
flustered.
They go into into this
insane.
Yeah, insane, but
mental.
Angry.
Crazy.
Yeah, lose control.
A 2-year old will have one.
Yeah. A tantrum.
Yes, there you go.
Talking. You ready? Nope. Got it.
Okay, guy and girl go to the movies.
Got it.
It's a type of music. It's rap, you know, but it's sad. So go
bluegrass.
Go back to bluegrass. The Blaine Brothers movie.
Are you the
color of your shirt?
Color of your shirt.
Blue.
Window and you wash it. No, you don't wash it. You door, you also know what else do you do? If it's not open, it's closed. But what do you do with that door or window? If you don't open it, you but another word for that. There you go, you got it. Okay, another color, Vikings. Yes, you got it. Classes, at the end of a chapter, you have a
test.
Yep.
Hold it.
It's cruise ship that couples go on. It used to be an old TV show in the 70s, way before your time. But
couple retreat.
No, it's a cruise ship that
boats.
Yeah,
and if
yep.
you more than like somebody, you.
Yeah. 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 It's messy, muddy. If you go roll off the mud, you're not muddy, you're dirty. Good job. What we just had here in the mornings.
Eggs?
Mornings we eat.
What do you call them?
Lunch,
meal?
Dinner, breakfast. Good job. You and I have the same thought. We think alike. What is that? What else we you?
I think the coach deserves a snack here. Go ahead. And it's time for to parade for the egg toss.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Hey, hold on.
Hold on.
Back up.
That'd be awesome. Let's go, Bo. Throw it as hard as you can. Throw it hard, Bo.
Alright. Ready? Set. Go.
Oh!
Two.
You're
two.
Make him redo it. Redo it.
Redo.
You'll get a one-time redo, but that was two-handed.
Wait.
Why'd you get out of the
chair? No.
Back.
Wait. Get
some
redo.
They're all wet.
Yeah. No. They're.
They were in the fridge.
Nice so, and high, Bo. Nice and high.
Science lesson of the day. Okay, Bo, you gotta go. Yeah. Okay.
Throw it as high as you can.
Throw it.
Oh!
We'll give Mrs. B a chance to get out clean. Okay. You guys step back. Yeah, you can come up. All right. Ready? I'm getting out of here. Ready? Set? Go.
Pump it.
Get a bounce to it.
One hop.
All right, you guys go back a step. Yep, Chet, come up a little bit.
Hey,
there you go. Back up. All right, ready?
Who's that back behind you?
Set. Go.
Oh.
A fingertip catch.
That
was too fast.
Wow, that was impressive. Okay. No, this is good. Alright, ready, set, go.
Hey, he's over the line.
He was over the line. Get him out of here.
Well, I'm not the ref. I'm the announcer.
Okay, he's wearing a Hilltopper shirt. Okay, come on. He's over the line.
He moved it back.
All right. You guys come back a little bit here. Come on. Okay.
No, we need a challenge.
And I think we've got one.
Yeah, I think you've
got
one.
Pretty soon we're going to have to mix it up in a different way.
Right there.
All right, whenever you're ready, go ahead.
Is that the one that hit the wall?
Are we
able to go?
Yeah.
Roll it.
We will, we're for tomorrow. We will see you on the field. Let's take it to the Tigers, and it's time for our song. Oh, we got to do our Vikings drawing.
I think we should give a round of applause to Daryl Rulin for donating.
Talk about playoff success is all about being physical. Rush City hasn't had a physical game.
Pretty good. How about you?
Good, good. There's my guy. Someone that can represent. Come on, relate to this guy.
All right, gentlemen, beautiful day out here today. The biggest thing we're going to ask for you guys is help keep your teammates under control. If we have to do it, we're going to have to do it with penalties. We'd rather not do that. Keep everyone's keeping them all under control and their heads clear, their heads in the game. All right, guys? All right, visitors, Rush City, who's going to call the toss? Okay, go ahead and call it.
Tails.
Tails is the call. It is a hit. Whistling? You'd like to receive the ball. Okay. And you want to defend in your first or second. Okay. Okay. Swing around this way, guys. Whistling won the toss, is elected to receive. West City will be kicking this way. All right, guys. Good luck and
good luck.
Have a good game.
Good luck.
Good luck.
They're always near the scene of the project, but I think they're doing the same thing.
Well, we're here pre-game, playoff game number two for the Rebels here, taking on Rush City Tigers. Beautiful afternoon for football.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Willow River on a beautiful October afternoon for a Section 7 AA semifinal game. Today's matchup is between the Rush City Tigers, who are 7-2, and the Moose Lake Willow River Rebels, who are 6-3. In Tuesday's action, the Tigers beat the Mesabi East Giants 48-8, while the Rebels took it to the Duluth Marshall Hilltoppers 58-27. Now, may I direct your attention to the... Junior, high five, Tyler Oscarson.
Tigers!
Senior, number 10, Kyle Grove.
Tigers!
Let's go! Let's
go!
Senior, number 24, Ben Wolf.
We're announcing offense. Announcing offense.
Senior, number 25, Jake Neria. Sophomore, number 45, Riley Sykes. 77, Brody Wolf. And senior number 89, Brandon Sykes. The co-head coaches for Rush City Tigers is Joe Lattimore and Mike O'Donnell, and they're assisted by Brody Bakken and Jeremy Albright. Now here's your 2015 Moose Lake Willow River Rebels.
Introducing the starting offense for Moose Lake Willow River, senior number 4, Chet Morgan. Junior number 12, Connor Wheel. Junior number 17, Wyatt Lampel. Senior captain number 33, Thomas Hansen. Junior number 44, Bryceton Butkiewicz. Senior number 51, Rex Janke. Junior number 53, Sam Coyle. Senior captain number 61, Frankie White. Senior number 74, Max Kenny. Senior number 77, Brennan Sylvester. And senior number 87, Tanner Ramirez. The head coach of the Rebels is Dave Lozak, and he's assisted by Andy Dahl, Kevin Zerbach, Wes Cummins, Scott Natalia, James Bohati, and Tony Andrus. Trainer is Chris Ketchmark, the ball person, the beautiful Sue Anderson, and I'm Tom Braddock, the announcer. Folks, sit back and enjoy. Beautiful Saturday afternoon. Semifinal AA section game.
You're going to pass over the last. Yes, for chances, sir.
Chance to equal a strike.
Chance to do or dare. Chance to do or dare.
We should win.
They'll be back cold.
Faith on our hell high.
We should lose.
Stand by the road.
Cheers and rumors go by.
Day by day.
We are better.
We can't be beat.
Won't be beat.
Won't be beat.
Kick off return. Right away now. Everybody ready. Right away. Everybody ready.
Ready here for an opening kickoff.
Ball going back to Bryceton.
Butkiewicz at the 13. At the 15, going to the left side at the 20. And he is swung just shy of the 25-yard line. They'll mark it at the 24.
First and 10 for the Rebels on the 24. First play of the game here after the quarterback for the Rebels.
There's a snap. Handoff right to the left side.
Bryceton getting about two.
Back of lead by number 45, Riley Sykes.
Second down, seven for the Rebels.
Rebels up to the line of scrimmage. Radle with the snap. Pitch to Hansen. Hansen trying to pick some room. He crosses the 30 to the 31.
Gain of about another three.
Find a body, Blue. Find a body.
Grant Thompson, number 57. Rebels in the blue shirt.
Oh, and the 31 there.
Scrimmage on third and three. Radle with the snap. Hands up. Lamp pedal.
Right up the center. It's going to be good for a first down. Fumble there.
And recovered by number 33, Thomas Hansen.
Hansen
for the Rebels.
Covering the fumble there.
The loss of the yard and bringing second down low.
Second down 11 for the Rebels. 9:40 to go for a quarter.
Hansen in motion. Hand off to Alex Tackett. And Tackett gains the lead 2 yards on that play.
Gain of about two. Down in nine, ball in the 40. Just over nine to go, first quarter here, 0-0. Opening drive. The outside on the Rebels there.
Watch your pass, D!
Let's go, D!
Third and 14.
Waiting on the shotgun. Back to pass. And
complete.
Hansen, Jake Miria on the coverage for Rock City. And that's going to be our fourth down and 14 yards to go for the Rebels.
Fourth and 14 there for the Rebels. Rebels send out the punt here.
There's the punt.
Middle.
Holding on 44.
Roll inside the 20. Down to the 19. The flag has been thrown.
They're stunting.
Where were you throwing there? I was.
Tigers getting moved back there after that holding call. 8:30 to go here, first quarter. It's going to be first and 10 on about the 9-yard line there.
First and 10 for the Tigers. Tyler Oscarson, number 5, the quarterback. Oscarson pitches the ball back on the right side.
Pitch back, and that's going to be a loss on the play there.
Hey, good job, Lee. Do your job. Do your job.
Second down and 14 here for the Tigers.
Second down, 14. Right up the middle goes the Titans. They get to about the 8-yard line.
Third and 11, ball on the 8. 7:15 to go, first quarter, still 0-0.
Oscarson, quick pass to number 24, Ben Wolf, and Wolf crosses the 15 and knocked out of bounds at about the 17-yard line.
Short of the first down here.
Tackle made by the Rebels, number 3, Alex Tackett, and number 44, Bryceton Butkiewicz.
Fourth down here.
Got an official's timeout.
Hey, that's a great job. That's a great job.
Well, the guy has
You can bring a measurement.
We're going to have a measurement.
You can see that's going to be way short.
Is getting watered over now.
Water?
That's no water.
Huh?
Did it have no water?
No. We're going to lose a bit quick.
No water for the boys.
Okay, we're short.
It's going to be fourth down for the Tigers.
And they did not make it. It's going to bring up fourth down. And about a yard to go.
Guessing Reg City is going to set the punt here.
Hey, now you all do your job.
But you never know. Ball's on about the 18.
Nobody jumps here. Nobody jumps.
Let's go!
Fourth and less than a yard. Tigers to punt. There's the snap. There's the punt.
Punt up high.
Back it goes back. The punt is
rolling back this way. Going to take possession in about the Red City 45.
Red City territory, and it's going to be spotted at the 40.
First and 10. Now at 46. Second and 12 for the Rebels. On the gain of about two.
Number 75,
third and 10 here for the Rebels. 5:40 to go for quarter.
Very low with the snap. Left here.
Up the center. He's got a first down. Nice run. First and 10, ball on the 25. 5:40 to go for quarter.
Hand off. 33 Hansen. He got 44 Butkiewicz, the ball carrier.
Gain of about four.
And he gets the ball close to the 20-yard line.
So there was a gain of five on that last play. It's going to be second down and five. Ball on about the 20 here.
Butkiewicz right up the middle. Butkiewicz to the 15 and inside the 15 to about the 12-yard line.
Down about the 12.
61.
First and 10, ball on the 12 here. 4:20 to go, first quarter.
Brady on the center. Hands off Hansen up the middle.
Hansen up the middle.
Inside the 10, we can spot it.
Down about two or three here.
Tackle made by number 57.
Sitting down in six for the Rebels. Ball on about the 8.
Brady on the center, hands off Hansen.
Hansen brings her down to about the 3 here. Third down and one here for the Rebels. Wyatt ran up the center. He's out for no gain. Fourth down and one here for the Rebels. Hansen, and that's a touchdown. Rebels take a 6-0 lead here with 2:30 to go, first quarter.
Big hole up the middle.
Rebels set up for two here. Hansen, and he crosses over, and that's good for two. It's 8-0. 2:36 to go, first quarter.
Yeah. I didn't even see what
I was
doing.
Rebels kicking off here. Jewel.
Middle.
When you get to about 42 or so.
He's taking it on by kicking.
Right up the center.
number 45.
Stop is made by number 44, Bryceton Butkiewicz. First down for the Tigers as they're inside the.
Pushed out of bounds, going to be a little loss on the play, actually.
Shed him a little quicker, shed him a little quicker.
Second down, 10 yards to go. No gain on that last
second
play.
Second and 10, no gain. Ball into 27, 117 to go first quarter.
Number 24, Ben Wolf, and Wolf gets to about the 25. Tackle made by number 17, Wyatt Lampell.
There's
a quick pass and down.
Broken up by Wyatt.
Number 17, Wyatt Lampell.
Gonna bring fourth down, man.
Gets a snap, rolls off to his right side. He leads one, quickly tackle it. And there's the throw, and it is batted down. Good defense by the Rebels. Number 33, Thomas Hansen, with the deflection, and the Rebels take over. First and 10 at their own 25.
First and 10 on the 25.
Tom, you all right?
First and 10, ball in the 25 here for the Rebels. 21 seconds left.
Connor Radel, number 12, the quarterback.
Radel
pitches the ball.
Back
to Alex Stockett.
He's open. First and 10, ball in the 47 for the Rebels.
And that's how you move the pile, Blue. That's how you move the pile.
The end of the first quarter, Rebels up 8-0. Second down and 6 for the Rebels, ball on a 43. Start of the second quarter.
And off to Lampell up the middle. And Lampell gets to about the 40 where he is tackled by number 57, Grant Thompson.
Gain of a couple.
Helped out by number 25, Jake Neary.
Illegal shift on the far side there, so it's going to be a repeat of second down.
Penalty back to the 49.
Second and 11 here. Ball into 43. 11 to 54.
Spot. Don't protect the player, that's right.
Let's go, Blue!
Third and 8.
Ball spotted at the Tigers 45.
Gain of about 7 on that.
47 to go. Second quarter.
Fourth and two on the
40. Looks like they're gonna go for it here.
Wheeler pitches to Hansen. Hansen makes the cut. Hansen has it.
He's good for a first down.
As he gets to the 35.
First and 10 for the Rebels. Ball into 35. 10:49 to go. Second quarter.
Power play. Butkiewicz the banker. Butkiewicz.
Still
the
going. He's got
still
another first down.
At the 25 to the 23. Kyle Groh, number 10 on the stop. Come up to the line of scrimmage on first and 10. Radle hands off Butkiewicz. Butkiewicz is met after a few yard gain.
Gain about one, maybe. Two.
Grayson Devlin, number 34.
Second down and nine. Ball in the 22. 9:46 to go, first half.
Radle with the snap. Tack at the ball carrier right up the middle. Crosses the 20.
The center.
To about the 16. Stop is made by number 25.
Motion call on the Rebels. It's going to be a 5-yard penalty there, and that's going to be a repeat of second down. Second and 14.
Second down, 14 minutes to go for the Rebels. Ball spot at the 27-yard line.
Let's
see.
Fumble. Rush City recovers the fumble. Takes over possession. First and 10, Rush City. Ball on the 29, 9:24
to go. Oscarson and the pistol. Running the option, hands off to number 45, Riley Sykes on the left side. Sykes crosses the 35 to the 36. Riley Sykes, the ball carrier again, and he meets a wall of blue.
A couple, probably. Down in one, ball in the 38 for the Tigers.
Oscarson with the snap. Hands off to Riley Sykes, number 45, and he's got the first down.
He's crossing the 40
to about the 43. Offside against the Rebels.
Offside on the Rebels. First and five after that penalty ball on the 48. 7:45 to go here, first half.
And off the Sykes again. Sykes crossing the midfield strike.
Shady!
Down at one. Pass over the middle. Pass over the middle, and that's incomplete.
And Brandon Sykes. We got a third down and one.
Third and one. On the 49.
He's the ball on the offense. And number 34, Bryceton Butkiewicz, we have an injured player.
Back
at the 45-yard line. Going to be a first down. It's number 20.
Rebels taking a knee here, injured player there.
Gets a snap and a flag has been thrown. It's going to be a legal procedure against the Tigers.
Legal procedure, that's going to back up for the Tigers.
Second down and 15, ball on the 31. 8:06 to go in this first half. Rebels up 8-0.
Oscarson gets the snap. Keeps the ball in the option. There's a fumble. And there's a swarm of bodies at the 35.
Rush City able to recover that one.
And a flag has been thrown 25 feet in the air.
Flag. Unsportsmanlike conduct called on Rush City.
They do need the ball.
Rebels.
Hey, they got
5:36 to go here. Gonna be 4th and 33.
Bring up fourth down, 33 yards to go for Brandon Sykes.
Rush City sent up the punt here, 4th and 33, ball on the 50. Back it back deep for the Rebels.
There's the kick. Nice, beautiful kick. Tack it up. First and 10 for the Rebels.
Ball on the 33.
Hansen. Lucky to get a yard.
Get him about a yard.
Number 7.
Second down and 9. Ball on the 34. 4:46 to go first half. Rebels up 8-0.
Here's the pound play.
Hansen! He just tripped up, but he had a first down. First and 10, ball on the 44.
Here's the snap. Pitches to the Butkiewicz. Butkiewicz. Here's the 45.
First and 10, ball on the 35. Just over 4 minutes to go here, first half.
Wayle hands off to Butkiewicz. Butkiewicz gets to the 30-yard line. Tackle made by number 61, Abe Bush.
Second and 5, ball on the 30. 3:25 to go here, first half.
Rayla looking to pass. He's got time. Throwing deep to the right side. It's complete.
Catches that one. It's complete. Ball on about the 5.
Number 44, Bryceton Butkiewicz with the reception. And
so that was completed to about the 2 here. It's going to be first and goal on the 2-yard line with 3:03 to go. First half.
First and goal from the 2.
Hand off. Bryce with the hand off, and he's got a touchdown. Rebels.
Get away, boys.
With a 14-0 lead here. With 2:48 to go, first half. Rebels going for 2 here. Hansen gets tripped up, so it's going to stay at 14 here, 14-0 with 2:48 to go, first half.
I know, they're in gaps.
I know, but I'm tired.
Trent Jewell will kick it.
Go!
Pick it up there, Jewell. That ball's still loose there.
Jake Neal. Loose.
Russ City gonna cover that up, but
recovered by the Tigers.
First and 10, Russ City, ball in the 20.
Tyler Oscarson on the flat, in the pistol.
2:45 to go.
And a pitch back to 20. Looking, and taking still on the streets, and he almost had it left up. But Oscarson gets away, and the tackle finally made by number 3, Alex Tackett.
Quarterback gets loose there on a scramble.
Hey, make that play, make that play.
It's going to be third down here. Third down and 4, ball on the 27.
Oscarson hands off to number 45.
Close to a first down.
Sykes crossed the 30 to the 31. Going to be close.
Hey, Greg.
Oh, hey.
No.
Oh, 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 no. Oh, no. Woo. Got to go. Final.
At the 31.
31, 117 to go. First half, Rebels up 14-0.
Looking to pass. Going deep downfield.
And that's incomplete.
Out of the reach of number 89, Brandon Sykes. Rolls to his left, and he gets away, and gets away again, across the 40 to the 45.
First down on a scramble there, with 104 to go, for the 45.
Got a timeout taken by the Tigers.
They're in here, player there, number 5 from the Tigers.
Hey, Sammy, Sam.
Injury timeout.
Got it?
First and 10 for the Tigers.
Wyatt!
On a nice Wyatt Lampell takes the quarterback down. Nice job, Wyatt.
Oscarson went down to the ground back at the 35. So that's going to bring up second down.
Nice job, Wyatt, fighting off the block there and getting a hand on enough to pull the quarterback down.
We need Dylan! Listen up! Houston, everybody loosen!
It's going to be second and 20.
Third
and 20.
Oscarson going back to pass.
Going back to pass, and he's taken down again. Timeout, Rebels.
Sam Coyle, number 53, is there.
Was it fourth down or it is now?
Okay. Fourth down and 21. Ball on the 34. 17 seconds to go here.
Hey, get up!
Alex! Get up! You can call timeout.
Players looking at that.
For a pass, and that's incomplete.
Throws the ball deep and in, so it's incomplete.
Rebels are going to take over.
Delta.
Hey, here we go. Hey, listen.
Rebels will take over.
With 15 seconds to go, and ball's going to be on about the 34. It's going to be first and 10 for the Rebels. Ball on the 34 with 15 seconds to go here on that turnover of possession here. 12 seconds, 12. I'm going to have the clock run down to 12 seconds.
I think he can hit some.
They got 12 seconds to go here.
First and 10 for the Rebels. Butkiewicz keeps the ball. He's at the 32, and he's snowed under by a host of white shirts. Led by 4 seconds left. Caleb Anderson.
Rebels with the timeout here. 4 seconds to go.
We
have a 14-0 lead here.
Make him declare the trip side and just go.
Coming into the end of the first half. Second down and eight.
Second down and eight. Rails will pass. He's got time. And he missed his man, intended for number 14, Ryan Barrett. And that's the end of the first half. 14, Tigers 0.
Hey, Bo.
Yeah.
Be ready for some sort of reverse type of thing. So stay in your lanes, kickoff team. Run with your head up. See what's coming up, coming downfield at you guys. Don't avoid blockers. Run through them. Get down the field and make a tackle. Defense, get on the field. Make them work. Physically beat them up and get us the ball back on offense. Okay? Any questions, kickoff team? Kick that ball. Get down. Make a tackle. Get the defense on the field. Okay, now defensively, Bucky. It's 57, 77 where they are. Get right up and point. They're running right here and then get back. Okay, so that's what they've been doing. They're 77, he's jumping from side to side. 57, they're jumping. And they're following those two guys. Okay?
Going to that side.
So get up. So get up. Get right up there. Hey, defense, they're running right here and then get back. Okay, then get back into your safety spot. But start getting in their heads a little bit. And that's what they're doing. Notice where 77, 57 are. Bucky's going to point them out every play. Okay. Now we still have to do our jobs and take our gate angles, because obviously every single play they're not going to go right there. And especially once we start calling it out, coaches will be smart enough to start doing something different but get away from their strength. So you still have to do your job. Be ready for jet sweep. And they've run the motion once and they did the backside fullback give. We talked about, okay, backside middle linebacker. If they got twins out here and the jet motion comes, you're the backside middle, you just stay at home. You've got that fullback coming at you. Everybody else is getting the sideline, because it's either jet sweep to sideline or it's the backside give. The only time they ran so far was the backside give. So backside middle linebacker, you're staying home. But that jet motion, playside middle linebacker, playside outside linebacker, defensive end, they're going to try and reach and get it outside. Outside line, take it right out to sideline. Expect that. That play is coming. Question.
50% of plays have been just a read option to my side, and they're giving it to 45, right through C gap.
And after a middle linebacker, you got to get to that C gap. That's the guy you got to get to. That's the guy you're mirroring. Okay, that's the guy you got to get to and mirror. Okay, and again, now we still got to do your job. Once everybody starts jumping on that, that's when that quarterback pulls it. So everybody still has to do their job. We got to do a better job. That 45, he's a big kid. We need to dive at the ankles and shins. Linebacker, can't ride him up here high. He's a big kid. Okay, you gotta get down low and take him out low. Also defensively, offensively, you just need to stay physical. They are not used to a physical game like this. You can see it. They're holding their arms, they're limping around. They are not used to physical football. Two more quarters of physical focused football. No more penalties. No more mistakes. Two more quarters of focused physical football.
Offensively, really no adjustments. When ground and pound is working, we'll stick to it. And it's working. You know, we're not breaking up these nice, beautiful, long highlight runs, but who cares, right? We're matriculating the ball down the field like we're supposed to. A couple dump ends, penalties, and a fumble stops one of our drives. In a game like this, when we're grinding and they're grinding, the clock grinds quicker on us, okay? So it's important that we capitalize on every drive that we get. Secondly, we're going to introduce them to a little bit of rocket real early in the third quarter here. The defense here, Twins rocket, they're flowing right now. They're flowing. So the rocket can stop that flow as long as Radel moves it correctly and comes correctly with the football. Rocket can stop that flow and it'll open things back up for us again a little bit. But any questions offensively?
Okay, again, it's important here. Two more quarters of playoff football. We talked about a four-quarter game here, being physical, staying intense, staying focused, and taking it to them. Two more quarters. Let's go.
Go on! Best, best, baby!
Let's go, limber up, boys.
Start of the second half here. Rebels kicking off.
Back deep, number 18, Ethan Anderson, and number 10, Kyle Hill, kicking off the Rebels 23-yard line. There's the kick.
And the kick ball.
It's at the 10. It's a long ball. And it's down at the 9-yard line. Covered by the Rebels, and it's first and goal.
Wow, Rebels take over on that.
Hey, good job. At the Tiger 9-yard line. Rebels up to the line of scrimmage. Connor Riedel, number 12, the quarterback.
Timeout, Rush City.
We've got a
timeout
has been taken by Rush City.
Rush City definitely with a miscue there. Let that ball be untouched.
First
and 10 ball and a 9 here.
Hansen's
open. Oh, and he gets thrown down on about the 1. Going to be just a little short.
Bring up second down for the Rebels. And goal at the 1.
Coming down and goal from the 1. Bryceton. He crosses the goal line, and it's good for a touchdown.
Guys, keep your head in the
game. Bryceton Butkiewicz.
20-0.
Two-point conversion.
Pitch back there.
Hansen.
Up the middle. And the held short on the extra points there. It's going to stay at 20-0.
Number 45, Ryan Sykes, and number 28, Dylan Murphy. Rebels expand on their lead, 1-0, over the Tigers.
Rebels kicking out here.
Number 10, Kyle Hill, number 18, Ethan Anderson.
Jewel kicking.
Tim Jewel to kick off for the Rebels.
Kick back in the same spot here.
Kick it to Mario Pack.
Hit him, Jewel!
Taken down by number 57, the quarter.
First and 10, Tigers ball in the 33, 11-13 goal. Third quarter.
Oscarson hands off to number 24, Ben Wolf. Wolf on the right side, crosses the 35, gets to the ball at 48.
Let's go, Blue, let's go, let's get it.
Second down, 5 on the 38.
Oscarson. Hands off to number 45. Nine Sykes. Sykes gets to the 40-yard line. Oscarson breaks the line.
33, ball to 39.
Wolf in motion, handoff, big back number 45, Ryan Sykes up the middle.
Can be held short, and it'll be fourth down.
Nice job, Weeze, nice job!
Fourth down one. It's a fake. It's a fake.
The 24, Ben Wolf's got the first down at the 50. The 45, following him, inside of the 40-yard line.
First and 10, Bona, 37, 839 to go, third quarter.
Run.
Oscarson hands off to Sykes, number 45.
Center getting a bull three.
Sykes crosses the 35.
Second down and 6, ball in the 34.
not a flag thrown, it's going to be a legal procedure against the Tigers.
Come back it up five and be a replay of the down, I believe.
Second down and 11.
And we've got
another flag.
And that's going to be against the Rebels.
A flag on the Rebels.
Defensive sides.
Play will come back to the original spot here. Second and six. Again. Ball on the 34.
Second down, 6 yards to go.
Quarter. Rebels up 20-0.
There's the pass from Oscarson. It's incomplete, but a flag has been thrown.
Flag thrown.
Position to see that play.
That's not even your call.
Pass interference against the Rebels.
Pass interference. That was questionable. I think it was a good defensive play there. Called by the ref on the backside there. But doesn't matter what I think.
First down for the Tigers.
First down, 10 to go on the 19 for the Tigers.
Ball spotted at the 19-yard line of the Rebels. First and 10, Rush City. Oscarson back to pass. Goes to the corner of the end zone, and it's batted away by number 87, Tanner Ramirez.
Tanner Ramirez on that coverage. Second down and 10, ball in 19, 7:23 to go.
Oscarson keeps the ball. Gain of a couple. Joel Wiedendorf, number 32 on the tackle.
Flags on the field.
That's going to be a legal procedure against Rush City.
A 5-yard penalty.
The Rebels.
Third and 14. On the 20.
Oscarson gets the snap, looking to pass. A nice play. And still on his feet is number 89, Brandon Sykes. And finally taken down.
Short of the first.
Chet Morgan, number four, with the tackle for the Rebels.
Morgan and three, ball on the 12. 5:53 to go, third quarter here.
Oscarson's hands off to the big back number 35, Ryan Sykes. And Sykes is going to be close to the first down.
Going to be close to the first down here.
First down
on that, so it's going to be first and 10 goal, or first and goal ball in about the 8. First and goal from the 8 here. 5:20 to go, third quarter.
Oscarson
hands off to Wolf. And Wolf is stacked up.
Killed for a little game.
White landfill, number 17 is there for the Rebels.
Second and goal from the 7 here. That was gaining about a yard on that last play.
There's the snap.
There's the pass. It is.
Touchdown for the Tigers.
For Rush City. 4:32 to go.
Seven-yard TD pass. 54, Caleb Anderson. Oscarson hold.
Setting up for the point after here.
And they're going for the
nice defense there. Bryceton batting that one down. 4:32 to go, and it's 20-6. With 4:32 to go in the third quarter.
Rebels up 20-6.
Rush City kicking off. We got the Hans team up in front here for the Rebels.
There's the kick.
Kick is high but short.
It's by Nelson, and Nelson does recover way back at the 15.
Nelson came up a little too far, and it went over his head, but he was able to get back on it there. First and 10 for the Rebels, ball on the 15.
Ball at the 15-yard line.
4:30 to go, third quarter.
Hand off to Lampel up the middle.
Lampel's right up the center there.
Gets to about the 24.
He's getting another first down here, I believe. Yeah, just short. Second down. Second down and 1 yard.
Way
to
the other side. Riddle looking to pass.
Riddle passing.
Bring up third down and about a yard to go.
Nice pass play there. Third down and one.
Third down and short for the Rebels.
It's definitely not broken, so let's do this.
There's the pitch. Butkiewicz.
Right, he's got some space. Pitch it across the 45. First and 10, ball on the 45 for the Rebels, 3:42 to go, third quarter.
Ready on the shotgun. With the snap. And keeps the ball. And there's a fumble on the play.
The ball, he fumbles, and Rushing takes over. Yeah, about the 40.
Number 39. Sites with the recovery for
first and 10, ball on the 39. 3:36 to go.
Oscarson gets the snap, hands off to the big guy, number 45, out of sights.
Run up the center, get him up.
He's back by 69, John Oscarson.
Five.
Roll in motion, hand off to number 45, Riley Sykes.
Running for Sam, go for Sykes.
Gets 283. Dylan Morjak, number 25,
on the back along.
Six.
With the pitch to number 27. Hunter Eagland. And he's going to lose a yard, maybe two.
Loss on the play there. Fourth down and four, ball on the 45. Defense there by the Rebels.
Number 51, along with
52
on the Rebels.
First and 10, ball on the 43 here for the Rebels with 1:25 to go.
First and 10 for the Rebels. Mix up on the backfield.
There's
and Rail keeps the ball. There's no gain on the play.
Rail hangs on to it. No gain. Second down and 10. Clock winding down under a minute here left in the third quarter.
Hansen the carrier. Hansen spins away inside the 40 to the 45.
Still going, and he's got a first down.
And he's going to be close to a first down.
There you go, Tom!
It's going to be the end of the third quarter.
The third quarter.
20 to 6. Third and one for the Rebels. Ball on the 34. Start of the fourth quarter here.
Rail gets the snap. Hands out to Butkiewicz. Butkiewicz has the first down on board.
Right, gains of about 6 or 7 there.
Mark, got a boy.
First and 10, ball in the 28.
Riddle under center. Gets the snap. Hands up. Butkiewicz on the left side. Crosses the 30 to the 25. And still on his feet and then driven out of bounds. Boy, number 34 for Rush City.
Racing on the run there. Get him about 7, 8.
You know, if
your son's going to do that, I'm not taking pictures.
Huh?
Tackett in motion. Lampel, the ball carrier.
Wide up to center. He's going to be close to a first there.
Lampel tripped up by number 61, Abe Bush.
First down for the Rebels.
First down.
First and 10, ball on the 17. 11 minutes to go in this one. Rebels up 20-6.
Randolph to Tackett.
Back there to
Tackett on the right side. Slowed up by number 10, Kyle Groh, and finished off by number 45.
Second and 7 for the Rebels, ball on the 15. Bryson with the ball. He's running. He brings her down to the 5-yard line there.
Inside, up to the 5-yard line. And he's taken down by 18.
Ethan Anderson. It's going to be first and goal from the 5 for the Rebels. First and goal from the 5. 10-14 to go in this one.
Real gets the snap. Hands up. Butkiewicz the ball.
Bryson, and that's a touchdown.
A 5-yard run. A big hole.
Right in the butt. 10:08 to go in this one, and Rebels take a 26-6 lead.
Rebels
going for two here.
Randall hands off. Lampel, the carrier. Lampel is hit.
Quiet for the two, and that's good for two.
And that makes it 28-6.
Rebels. Just over 10 minutes to go in this one. Jewel kicking for the Rebels.
Taken by Kyle Gold.
Be ready. I'm going to put you in on third down.
To about the 38 maybe. First and 10 ball on the 38 for the Tigers.
Let's go, boys.
Looking to pass. And his pocket has collapsed. A fumble on the score. Is he still on his head? There was a fumble on the play. But Rush City does have the ball.
There by the Rebels.
There are three guys in coverage.
Oscarson got the ball back himself. Dylan Wolchak
lost the play there.
Ben with the back
Bryson pushes him out on about the 40.
First down off the Russian Tigers.
Run, 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 run!
Hand off to the big back number 45. Ryan Sykes. Going deep on the right side.
Out of bounds.
Intended for 18, Ethan Anderson, but he caught the ball out of bounds. The number 24, Ben Wolf, left inside the 15.
Pass brings it down to about the 12.
And down to about the 12-yard line.
And 10 ball and about the 13 here, 7:54 to go.
Oscarson again looking to pass.
And that one broke
on a slant pattern. It's incomplete. Brandon Sykes, number 8.
Second down and 10.
Oscarson rolls to his left.
Looking, ducks away from a couple people. Picked off by the Rebels.
By Bryceton, and he's
number 44, Bryceton Butkiewicz with the interception. And that thwarts that drive, and that's going to be done inside the 1 yard line.
Rebels going to take over. First and 10 from about the 1.
Playing on the left side. Hit,
hit, hit. Reach him deep. Reach him deep. Hansen. Hansen's got some space. He's going up around the side. And a nice run there, Thomas Hansen. 99.5 yards. Rebels with a 35-6 lead here with 7:20 to go in this one.
Taken by number 26, Cody McPhee. And McPhee gets to about the 38. Yes! Looking to pass, throwing deep down the left side. Going for the 2 points.
35-12.
Oscarson rolling to his right. And dumps the ball up, and it is complete.
That pass is complete.
To number 27, Tucker Leagland. And that's good for the 2 points.
35-14 with 7:06 to go. The city kicking off here. It's going to be onside kick off at the right time. Tag it. Going to be on about 45. New running backs in here for the Rebels. First and 10 on the 47. Jan Coyle, quarterback.
To the 47-yard line.
In about 4 or 5.
Of Rush City Tigers.
Second down and 5.
Second down, 4 yards to go.
Ball on the 47.
Boy, hands up. Windor crosses the
40. Windor. Good for a first down. Plus.
Jack down by number 12.
First and 10, ball on the 41.
Oswald Bulkey right up the middle, across the 35.
Oswald.
Close to the 31.
Another first down there, real close.
Where he's taking down.
Second down and 1, ball on the 33.
Coyle, hands up, right up the middle. Number 23, Trent Jewell, the ball carrier. And he's tackled by Brandon Gupto. And that'll be enough for a first down for the Rebels.
First and 10, ball on the 25, 5:19 to go in this one. Rebels up, 35-14. Flag on the play here.
Coyle with the handoff. You got flags on the field.
Come on, Rebels, put your hands up, hands up. Come on, Rebels, let's go. Let's go.
First and 15, ball on the 30 for the Rebels.
Coyle under center.
Just under 5 minutes to go on this one.
Hand off to Jewell right up the middle. number 23.
Scrimmage on second
down and 12. Ball on the 28. 4 minutes.
Well, with the snap. Pitches to Wiedendorf, and Wiedendorf is buried. Number 45, Riley Sykes.
Third and 12, ball on the 28.
The counter play, and there's a fumble on the play.
Fumble.
And Western Tigers have recovered.
First and 10, ball on the 29.
Oscarson, the pass, throwing deep downfield again.
Touchdown, North City.
Brandon Sykes, number 89, on the receiving end of that perfect pass. Going for the 2 points.
North City going for two here.
Oscarson, the only one who is right. Johnson off.
West City onside kick covered there on the 50.
So the Rebels are on board on midfield, first and 10. 3-11 on the fourth quarter, 35-22. Rebels on top.
First and 10, ball on the 50.
Understand.
Second down seven here. Ball on the 47.
There's a counter to Thomas Hansen. Hansen gets to the 45.
Stand up, double.
They got timeout here, ball.
Tackle made by number 40, Cody Seaver.
Timeout, Royce City.
And a timeout taken by Royce City.
Third down and five for the Rebels. Ball in the 45, 2:28 to go here.
Hands off the
NFL up the center. He's got a first down plus. Nice run there by Wyatt. Game
of Ethan Anderson, number 18 with the tackle.
First and 10, ball in the
hand
side.
Off. Number 33, Hansen up the middle, and Hansen gets about four, maybe 5 yards. Tackle made by number 75, Travis Anderson.
Second and five, ball on the 29. 1:45 to go in this
one. Radle under center. Hansen in motion. Lampel, the ball carrier.
Lampel, still
on his feet.
Nice run there.
Another first down for the Rebels.
First and goal for the Rebels. Ball on about the nine here. 1:30 to go in this one. It's the Bryceton. Still running. He's got a touchdown. Touchdown. 1:22 to go. Rebels put the first string in when Russ City starts to pound it on, and Rebels put one on the board pretty easily here again. 41-22. Rebels kicking for the extra point here.
Snap
down.
Kick is low.
Snap low, kick low. 41-22 with 1:22 to go.
Left on the clock.
Jewel kicking off for the Rebels. 1:22 to go. Nice boot there.
Taken by Kyle Gill at the 25. And Gill still on his feet.
The 40.
Rush the passer,
Adam. 41, maybe.
Got this.
Let's go. Rebels back. With the second string defense there.
Again, looking pass. Deep to the left side.
Another completed pass. And that's going to be just short of the touchdown. First and goal for the Tigers. Ball in about the 2.5 here.
First and goal for the 2. Rolling to the right.
That's going to be out of the end zone. No good.
Number 57.
reset the clock to 1 minute here. Time didn't run off on that last play.
Second goal
from the two.
Quick slant pattern, it's batted down.
That pass incomplete.
It's going to bring up third down and two.
Aiden and Ava Zerbeck in there. Third and two.
Oscarson has a snap. Keeps the ball right in the middle. For the touchdown.
Fifty-five seconds left. Let's see, set up for 2 points
for the Tigers. And the same play up the middle. Oscarson is in for the 2 points.
Get him the two, so it's going to be 31-30.
0.1 seconds left here. 41-30.
Last three touchdowns on second team D for Rebels. Our city kicking off here. Onside kick. Wyatt grabs that one with 54 seconds to go.
That's what we're doing. This is just a sign for victory.
You
don't know how bad I want
to. Oh, I know. Trust me. I would like that.
Rebels setting up. Going to take a knee, I believe. Clock winding down here. Rebels have to kneel it one more time, and that'll be the end of this one.
Rebels will be playing Thursday night. Next Thursday night at 7 o'clock at Esco. And we'll find out whether it's going to be Eveleth-Gilbert or Royalton. This should do it, folks. Last kneel now, 41-30.
The Rebels. 41-30, Rebels take this one.
A great season, Rush City, a great season. Everybody have a super weekend, drive safe. Take care of yourself.
Improvement. This was a good four-quarter physical football game. Defense stepped up. You played well. You'd be faster there, Alex Sackett.
and hey,
we had a new toast. Are you willing to give that up? Huh? Are you willing to give that up to Sackett? Huh? Are you willing to give up toast?
I'm just letting you know you will get your toast back next year.
Okay, now listen. Starting Monday, we need a great week of practice. Whether we're playing Eveleth or Royalton, it doesn't matter. With each next game, it's a better opponent. So we need to be faster next week. We need to be more physical. We need to keep playing as a team. That was a great defensive effort, great offensive effort. This was a better team that we played here. It'll be a better team on Thursday. Monday, Tuesday, great practices. Wednesday, pregame. Thursday is section finals, where we expect to be, where the Rebels expect to be every year. Now, not just making it, but finishing it. Okay, not just getting to section finals, but once you're there, you take care of business and move on to the state tournament and give yourselves a chance to win a state championship.
Damn right.
That's all you need to do is give yourself a chance. Be in the mix of eight teams. Practice hard Monday, practice hard Tuesday. Take care of business on Thursday. Let's bring it in.
Go boys.
We are not
practicing. Good.
Go.
West.
Grandpa, grandma.
I'm in there.